You guys, you gotta communicate.
Okay.
Look for the push. Wait for it. Tell me what you got, Trev.
All right, baby.
Yeah, he definitely played on.
Somebody pot.
Men's got him.
It was a minor penalty, and he had a body to pull, so
yeah.
Good shit, boys. Way to squeak out it out.
Yep.
Just as I said, I'm rolling off.
Hey, that's almost the lesson we had the first time.
The guy comes through the center and shoots you.
The second guy shot me, the third guy ran down, that's the guy you shot.
Alright, yeah, because I popped the top when I saw you coming out, and I was like, oh shit, somebody's gotta be
that dude coming out the middle.
Did you see him?
The first one that went to the ghetto, but I just...
He was doing the machine gun cha-cha for sure.
Do we know that this game's over?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go shake hands.
Yes, but hey, I made sure to kill the guy before I exited the field.
Rob, that paint I have in my house, I'll start buying it. We'll start shooting it and buying it. And then that way we don't have to worry about taking it anymore. I'll shoot it at Wackies or whatever. Same way with this shit. Whatever we got to do to... Out here we got to fill half full pot. You know, do like a 45-pound pot bag on the way home.
That's a good idea.
Work-wise, dude, that fucking...
Hey, they keyed up on the car.
I filled your spot. Real quick. I got to get out. Both cards.